The purpose of this recording is to show SAMHSA grantees how to submit closeout documentation via eRA Commons. This feature allows for grantees to submit closeout documentation electronically to help facilitate the timely completion of the grant's closeout process. Grantees are required to submit closeout documentation within 120 days after the expiration of the project period. Within those 120 days, you must submit the final financial report, FFR, SF425. Submit the final progress report, FPR, or other reports required by the terms and conditions of the award. Submit the tangible personal property report, SF428, TPPR, to account for any property acquired with federal funds. By the end of this recording, we will demonstrate how to access the eRA Commons system for the grant's closeout process and how to submit the required reports. How to access grants closeout in eRA Commons. Grantees will receive two system-generated emails when a grant or cooperative agreement is within 120 days of the project period expiration date. One notification, which is sent 30 days prior to the project period end date, and another, which is sent the day after the project period end date. To access the closeout screen, sign into eRA Commons and click the status button on the landing page. Status can also be accessed from the apps icon in the upper right corner and selecting status from the drop-down menu. For signing officials, the signing official SO role must be associated to your eRA Commons account to access the requires closeout link. To initiate and complete the final financial report FFR, the user also needs to have the FSR role assigned to their account. In this example, the SO also has the FSR role. So to initiate the FFR, the user goes to Status to search for the appropriate grant. From the search type field, select the closeout option. The screen updates for closeout search criteria. Enter key information, such as activity code, IC and serial number, for the grant you are looking for. Then click Search. The status result closeout search table is displayed, showing matching awards. In the application award ID column, click on the three-dot ellipses icon to see the available actions. Click the Requires Closeout option. This opens the signing official's closeout status screen. The closeout status page is divided into two sections. One displays the grant information, and the other displays the closeout actions. Clicking the Manage Final FFR link redirects you to the Payment Management System, PMS, to work up and submit the final federal financial report. For project directors, accessing the closeout screen is a bit different. You need to have the Principal Investigator, PI, role associated to your eRA Commons account. If you are the project director listed on the grant, and you have the PI role, you access the requires closeout link by following these steps. After logging into eRA Commons, go to Status. From the Status PI search screen, select List of Applications Awards. Locate the grant family that requires closeout. Then click the plus symbol to expand the relevant section. Click the Requires Closeout link to access the closeout status page. Like the signing official, the closeout status page is divided into two sections, one which displays the grant information, and the other which displays the closeout actions. Note that the FFR link is not displayed here, because the person does not have the FSR role. Please note, before uploading any documents, PDF files must be 6 megabytes or less for each of the required closeout materials. The project director and signing official can both upload the PDF for the final progress report. And if a file has already been uploaded for this section, an edit link is presented. To start a final progress report, click Initiate Final Progress Report. This opens the FPR screen. Click the Upload button to select the required closeout document. You can review the entire submission, with multiple documents uploaded, using the Preview button at the bottom. Or you can view individual files using the View button next to the file. Please note, that the final progress report can only be submitted using the account with the SO credentials. The project director and signing official have the ability to upload the PDF for the tangible personal property report. And if a file has already been uploaded for this section, an edited hyperlink will be present. To start a TPPR, click the Initiate Tangible Personal Property Report link. This will open the TPPR screen. Click the Upload button to select the required closeout document. You can review the entire submission, with multiple documents uploaded, using the Preview button at the bottom. Or you can view individual files, using the View button next to the file. Please note that the Tangible Personal Property Report can only be submitted using the account with the SO credentials. If you need additional assistance, you can contact your assigned Grants Management Specialist, GMS, for budget and grant-specific questions. You can contact your assigned Grants Project Officer, GPO, for program-related questions. And for technical questions, contact the eRA Service Desk. This concludes this video on showing SAMHSA grantees how to submit closeout documentation via eRA Commons. Thank you for watching.